This over here is our good friend Sonic, and today we're gonna upgrade him into a cartoon monster. But something happened to cartoon dog and cartoon cat. They've been turned into regular pets. So we're gonna use this giant machine to turn them back into cartoon monsters, along with Sonic, of course. Jeffrey, my man, you know everything there is to know about giant machines. So do you know how to operate this?
Hey, James, you're right. I know everything about this machine. The Television Transformator.
Television Transformator? Wait, that's where cartoon monsters come from. Old televisions.
Yeah, that's right, James. That's right. So put a car right over here in this box. And then anything living placed on the platform will turn into a cartoon monster.
Ooh, but that sounds amazing. Come on, Sonic. We gotta get a car. I mean, this game is called Grand Theft Auto. Hold on, right over there. Lady. Ah! And apparently, I'm not so good at it. We're gonna try this again, but this time the nice way. Hello, lady. How are you doing on this beautiful day? Can I please borrow your car? Get out of the car, that's right. I will return it, okay? I just need to borrow it. Whoa, hold on. Jeffrey, my man, check it out.
Honk, honk, honk. Yeah, we got an awesome car.
All right, so I've parked it over here in the machine. Now what's gonna happen?
All right, great job, James. Now we just gotta hit the gas and get it going.
Oh, wait, so we gotta get back into the car then. All right, we gotta get going. How does that work, though? I think it's working. There were flames coming out of the exhaust. Jeffrey, dude, is it working?
James, we've got a problem. I'm looking at the scanner and it says we don't have enough power. I think we need some likes on the video.
Some likes on the video? Guys, help me out here. Let's get 15,000 likes in this video. See if this thing will power off.
Oh, yes. I'm looking at the scanner. Oh, 15,000 likes coming in. Whoa. And look at the machine. It's powering on.
Ooh, that's great. That's great news. Okay, let's go ahead and put Cartoon Cat into the machine. How did that work again?
Just place him on the platform at the other side. Right over there.
Ah, right. Of course. Cartoon Cat, come over here, man. Now, Cartoon Cat, be a good kitty. Stay right over here. We're gonna power it on with the car again. Oh, yeah. Come on, Sonic, get to the car. We need all of the fast speed that we can get.
Hey, don't worry, Cartoon Dog. We're gonna turn you into a cartoon monster as well.
All right, Jeffrey, you ready, my friend?
Ready.
All right, that's a weird way of saying ready, but I like it. Let's go. Hit the gas. Come on. Yes.
Meow. 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 Oh, yes. I am back in my body.
Oh. Oh, no way. Look at that. It actually worked. Cartoon Cat, buddy. Oh, man. How do you feel?
I feel like a million bucks. Oh, this body is so much better than that weird cat.
Weird cat? I think you're a little weirder now. But anyway, get off that platform, man. Now it's time for Cartoon Dog.
That's right. He's a good boy. You're a good boy, right?
All right. So stay on the platform. Jeffrey, my man, are you ready?
No, no, James, wait. We need a little bit more power for Cartoon Dog.
A little bit more power for Cartoon Dog? Wait, this car's not powerful enough?
No, it needs to be way faster.
All righty, then. I gotta get a faster car than I guess. Come on, Sonic. We're gonna find a super fast car and turn you into a cartoon monster in no time. This car is not faster. That's a slow car. Bleh. We need something that's Wait a minute. Spider-Man's car is a Lamborghini. That thing is super fast. Okay, you see the maze bank over there? That's where we gotta go. Yes, guys. This is the maze bank. Of course, if you're subscribed to my channel, you'll know about it. And right over here. Oh, yes. He is home. It's the Spider-Man car. That thing has to be so super fast, right?
I mean, it's a Lamborghini after all. That's a fast car, right?
Come on, Sonic. I thought you were fast as well. So let's carefully start driving. Whoa! This thing is fast. Holy mackerel. Okay, I am not qualified to drive this... Wait, is there another one over there?
Anyway, let's take it back to the machine.
Jeffrey! Jeffrey, check this out. I have the fastest car you will ever see in your life. We're gonna get it going. Cartoon Dog is still on the platform, and we're gonna transform. 3, 2, 1. Go! Hit the gas! Yes!
I am back. Yes, I am back.
Oh, yo, it worked! Nice! So now, let me guess, we need an even faster car, but then use it on Sonic, right?
Well, you make my job really easy. Yeah, get a super fast car, but like, super fast, you know?
Yeah, I got you, my man. It's gotta be fast. Come on, Sonic! We gotta find a car that is even faster than Sonic himself.
James, wait!
Whoa, wait, what? Cartoon Dog, was that you? What's going on, buddy? What happened?
I know where to get a really fast car.
Oh, is that so? Cartoon Dog knows where to find a fast... Where is the fast car, my man? I don't think you know it at all.
Nice way to underestimate me. Come on, we gotta get going.
What do you mean we gotta get going? This thing has only 2 seats. Because, you know, it's a really fast car.
No worries.
And he's standing on the roof of my car. Oh, boy. Okay, well, Corton Dog, lead us the way, my man.
Straight ahead. Go to the university.
Wait, I see the university over there in the distance. All right, fine. For this one time, we are gonna trust Cartoon Dog, who's totally evil, and go to the university to apparently find some kind of super fast car. But I don't trust Cartoon Dog all too much, so we gotta be super careful. All right, Cartoon Dog, we're at the university. I do not see a single car. Oh, wait, hold on. There's a few cars here. Okay, these are kind of fast cars, but that's not the car we're looking for, is it? That's not a very fast car. That's just a bike. That's not even cool at all. Lots of cars here, though. Ooh, these are nice. They are not super fast.
James, I can smell it around the corner.
You can smell it? You can smell a car around the corner? Ooh. Okay, hold on. Hold on. That looks really fast. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Awesome. Ooh. Hey, Cartoon Dog is going into the Spider-Mobile. Oh, this is great. Oh, this is shiny. Oh, this is gonna be a fast boy, right? And Cartoon Dog is coming as well. Oh, this is great. He's not gonna keep up with us, though. Look at this thing. Oh, it's fast. It's fast. It's fast. It's fast. Watch out. Oh, boy. Oh, this thing is way too fast. Let's go for maximum speed in this one. Yes! Sonic is all about being fast. Well, if he's a cartoon, he should be even faster. And this thing is so fast as well. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, keep it under control. Keep it under control. Whoa! Whoa! All right, guys. Perfect. We're back at the machine. Let's put this super fast car right over here, and then we're gonna put Sonic over there on the platform. Come on, buddy, this is it. We're gonna turn you into a cartoon monster using the television transformer, I think it was called. I forgot the name. Doesn't matter. Get up on there, man. All right, Sonic, just stay up here. I promise it's not gonna hurt.
What? It's totally gonna hurt.
Yes, well, it's definitely gonna hurt.
Guys, just shh, be quiet, okay? Come on, man, we're gonna do this. And don't worry about it, Sonic, it's not gonna be okay. Yo, Jeffrey, my man, are you ready to fire this bad boy up? Before that, guys, a huge shout out to every member of Jamesify. You know who you are, and you know you're awesome. If you're not yet a member, don't worry. You can check it out with the join button below this video, and you can get some really cool stuff. All right, guys, thank you. Let's do this.
All right. This is what I call an overclock.
Oh, yes. That's right. 3, 2, 1, go! Fire! Yes! No way, guys! I think it worked. Yes, yes, let's take a look at him. Whoa! Guys, that is Cartoon Sonic! What? He's an actual monster, right? Ew! That is amazing, guys. Now, who else should we turn into a cartoon monster? Post a comment below. And then I want to thank you for watching and check out these videos on screen right now!